All right, kids. Unfortunately, I don't love you anymore, so I'm gonna have to throw you out on the street.
It's okay, Dad. I was already planning on running away with my boyfriend and then taking care of him when things got serious.
Okay, that's great, sweetie. Well, I'm glad you're covered. Yeah. Son, how about you? I already stole your credit card, so I could just use that to get my own place. I don't love that idea. How about you have your mom's card instead?
That's not fair.
Well, he's my favorite child, so what do you expect?
I'm gonna tell Mom.
Mom's dead.
Mom's dead?
Oh, right. By the way, Mom's dead. She took one sip of my coffee and she just... and died. It's like someone's trying to kill me right here. That's weird. Anyway, I gotta burn this place to the ground for the insurance money, so you kids should probably take off.
Could I at least take the car?
Well, you could, but somebody cut the brake line, so it's not super safe anymore. I mean, of course, honey. Whatever you want.
Did you do that?
No, not this time, did you?
Yeah.
Nice. Damn.
Okay, see you guys later.